Hello broskies, and welcome again to TFF. So today I'm going to talk about an interesting feature where you can activate and deactivate your simulation of air pressure. So to activate it, you're going to go in options, then click here, go all the way down to here, and you're going to click this. As you can see here, if you push the main brake system a lot of times, it is going to take a lot of chunks from the air pressure going to go down. If you go down to a certain level of air pressure, your truck is going to inform you by sounding a beeping alarm, and it will not let you drive until you put it in neutral, and then you're going to rev your engine. You're going to keep revving your engine until your air pressure goes back up, and then you're ready to drive. I thought that having low air pressure is going to make you have longer braking distance, but it doesn't. Fortunately, your system doesn't allow you to drive until you fully reload your tank air pressure. So as you can see here, I've made some tests. I drove 60 kilometers per hour and I tried to stop at this post here. I don't know. And when reaching this post, I slammed my brakes and it was the same braking distance. So there is no difference. This feature is interesting because it feels like you're really driving a real truck. You can reload at red light stops when you're at bay, or if you're feeling daring enough, you can do it in the highway. Put it in neutral and step on the pedal. Although in the highway you don't really use your brakes a lot, so I don't think you're going to run out of air pressure in the highway. But you never know. This is it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Later.